wala akong dislocated yung shoulder niya or something, pero naka-sling siya eh. So, pick pa na lang yung sinasabi sa akin.
Coach, ano lang yung naging approach niyo sa team after those nakapunta sa game niyo?
Lagi lang naman namin sinasabi sa kanila, stick to the system eh, huwag tayong mawawala eh. As long na nandiyan ay sa sistema, gagalo tayo ng maayos eh. Pero pag tayo lumihis doon, ayan yung naging resulta eh. Like for example, yung person. Parang nawala lahat yung inaaral namin, yung training namin. Huwag ka naghanapan eh. Yun nga yung lagi namin sinasabi sa kanila, huwag kayong maalis sa sistema natin. Mas nang umalis kayo, na hindi nagiging maganda yung resulta.
And for Shirana, even after the loss to NU, what can you say about the team's confidence entering the next games? Is it at the best level possible now, entering, you know, the battle for twice the league and final?
Like Ato Julia said, we're working on our lapses. But that's not only just skills, because volleyball is really a mental game. And you always need to play with confidence. And that's something that we're still learning as a team, which is fine. This is all still experience. When we get to the semis and finals, that's when we need to be adjusted already. We need to be ready